First of all, no.
It's Dwayne, but oh my god.
How do you have so much confidence?
We actually played a spam map. I'm so surprised. Holy moly. It's called Dwayne. And it has a lot of rocks in the scenery. What a surprise. And no, Fatty Fox, I don't. But I got the chair for free. Alright, let's see if it's a good map.
I mean...
Wait, Spam
me
already
Spam
releasing the map
mapping,
really?
You know, in some ways, me and Spam are similar in taste and stuff like that, so... Probably... I hope it's you know, not a normal, fast-paced world map.
I mean, you would expect Spam to rather build, like, something techy-ish. But last time, you also built, like, a plastic map with Massa. Let's see. I just hope it's good. 39 seconds, not too long. It's okay. I guess the offer time is good, at least.
But the scenery, if I remember correctly.
Yeah, it looks very fast-paced. Quite some reactor boosts as well, as far as I can see. Gwen is playing. Fantastic. He's gonna win every round until he chokes, and then he's not gonna win the knockout. Mark my prediction.
You say that every time.
Yeah, because it always is like this every time. Huh? Oh.
Unless
was,
he wins.
I was very good. Okay.
Instant way to triangle.
I had save, save, save.
Oh my god.
Why are there so many ghosts here on this map?
I don't see one.
Oh, I have cars on.
Oh my god.
I assumed that, but...
I thought it's... I thought it's Meteor Tracker.
But ice.
Happens.
Happens. What is that?
Yeah.
Higher ball right or lower? I don't know.
Oh wait, you don't... Okay, you don't take the boost? Eh? Okay, I'm confused. Minus, minus.
That's the finish. Okay, it's a bit confusing.
I had like really weird creep here in the wall, right? Like here. It's the boost. It's ice on the.
Mm.
Oh
and
my god.
And you can
that
jump too low. Oh! Okay, we need to go a lot higher. To really dive.
I think you take the high one. I'm gonna watch the fucking GPS. I'm not even at the finish. This map is difficult.
Same. We need
obviously it is difficult.
Now once you know the line, I think this map is quite short.
I don't know which wall right to take, to be honest. It's at finish. Slalom!
Pressed by that.
Okay. Interesting.
Oh.
Like, there are a lot of, like, all the special blocks here are like ice, for some reason. What am I doing?
I'm having internet issues because
wait,
my
risky
roommate
finish...
is playing right now.
There's a risky finish to the left? Oh no, I cannot see, check.
There's a sign.
Okay.
Also, there that you have to jump to the hole of the mountain, where the light goes through.
Oh my god, I can't, oh! Like, I need to drive, like, for 10 seconds to get to be able getting into Chem 7. Because in the beginning, you're Chem 1 forest, and then you, if you just PF, you drop into the... Okay, so where? Ah, here. Oh, yeah. Okay.
One thing I like is Chem 3 challenges.
Oh.
Yeah, which wall right?
Question mark. I mean, GPS takes the higher one.
Eh? I jump from here. Okay. Looks interesting. In theory, the map doesn't have that much.
Yeah, that's what I meant with short.
Yeah. I see what you mean now. Oh, it's a no-style. Ah, that's a no-style, okay. Oh, jumping so far. Much faster.
Yeah, what is... What is that start, though?
Where's the hole?
I go always get airtime at the...
Hit the hole.
At the first... I mean, is it the first or second checkpoint? Okay, now I got it, but then I have this... I don't know.
Oh, I can jump so low there. Spam not even first, Lul.
A quid of course ahead. Do you know if Gwen was more trained for last TMGS step? That
yeah.
He was doing better?
Yeah,
he was trained at all. The other ones he was like, he did map discovery and then he played like that.
I mean, could have been also be that he's just doing better because he played some Team GL races on the maps now.
Yeah, risky finish is easy though. I'm 0.7 behind. Interesting.
I'm 2 seconds behind. Interesting.
1.1 for me.
You can... Ah, oh, that transition there is so important.
Yeah.
Nah, loudest...
What do you mean?
Yeah. After the first wall ride. Yeah, you can get so low airtime there. But it's also easy to crash there.
I failed the finish.
Ah, Luca.
Okay, the safe finish is around 1.5 seconds slower.
The exit speed before the double wall ride is also so important.
I don't like that wall ride at all.
I also
the
don't
GPS
know.
The GPS has a good approach into it.
Does he approach, like, does he go high up early or late?
Late. He goes basically inside into the
boat. Ah, okay. Yeah, I was doing the wall, but I wasn't sure. Ah! Okay, I think I'm already safe, though my run didn't feel that good.
Oh, I'm definitely not safe at all. I don't like this map so far.
I mean, the whole map gets decided, kind of, by the S4D in the first turn. That's a GPS.
Not an S4D,
thing.
But okay.
What, S4D?
Yeah, the GPS does an S4D.
Is it just a normal speed slide?
It's a normal speed slide.
I think he started it late though. I mean, you can also normal speed slide.
Oh, I see. That's that faster? Like, I'm just no sliding then.
Yeah, yeah, I would also no slide it. For me, it's not faster. I can try again.
I'm not gonna try
actually. Okay, I have more speed now. But then the wall ride already changes things, so.
I don't think I'm gaining with that.
Where do I lose a full second on this map?
Jawollo. I also wonder. 5 months ago. Yeah, same.
You barely want to steer at, like, you want to steer as low as possible in the first wall ride.
Yeah, yeah.
And no airtime before, and then very low transition. And then in the overhead thingy, you want to dive deep down, basically. Guess you're also doing that already. Yeah, I guess the ending is obvious.
Lately, not really my kind of maps. All of these maps have some risky stuff in there. or else will be close between all of the players.
Oh my god, this one transition after the first wall ride. Yo, Sequence, thanks for the resub. The transition after the first wall ride kills me. But you need to get it low, it's so important.
Yeah, this transition, I
that's the only thing I don't like.
I think. In the knockout, or I will crash there. It's...
Yeah, exactly. Wait, okay, so, I'm on WR.
I'm surprised Spab is such a map, to be honest. But low.
No! I had air time in the entry of the last turn. It cost me so much. I missed the finish. No, I had minus 55. That was really bad. I think I understood the map, though. Naita, except for this transition! The transition is not nicely built, if you ask me. Well, that's the only part that I don't like.
Also, the checkpoint, like the combination that the checkpoint is so far right. If the checkpoint
yeah,
was far
Yeah, exactly, left, exactly. Then it would be a lot easier to approach. Okay, that's fast. Yeah. Let's go, point 15, gamer. Let's go, that was good. Who is Gwen? That was like a really good run.
So, you still don't do S for D's, so that is
no.
Not as important.
No, nothing. The line in the first wall ride and the transition afterwards, they are so important. But also the turn before the double wall ride is also very essential. Like a transition, I basically landed instantly. I don't know how I did that. No, airtime. Oh, did point 24 again.
I don't understand that. I don't like this map.
I feel like the double wall ride, it should have been one fighter wall ride block, basically. Like, I'm not even steering in it, I'm still dropping down too early. It's not that block.
I just don't have enough speed there, because I just don't get the ice part good. I think if you like get the ice part really well, then it might work. But you just never get that one.
Yeah, did the wall ride wrong. I mean, I did it too extreme with going inside into it.
Yeah, I'm kind of driving it in the way that I only have to smooth steer to get onto the wall ride. But you don't want to oversteer, of course. It loses you a lot of speed.
Yeah, that was my mistake always. I had low speed for the finish.
All about the exit speed there. Was not good, was it?
No.
Maybe with a point 02.
I'm a second behind.
Which position, Shorty, it's close for you, right?
It's not close.
What are you doing at the start?
Full nose light.
As inside as possible? We can pretty much go full inside.
Where?
Yeah, the first turn.
Yeah, you have to.
Yeah, then the wall ride is really important. You wanna do the wall ride in a way that you barely need to steer in the wall ride.
Yes. Not a fan of that.
Yeah.
I don't know what to do.
Nah.
Just the ice is my main problem. No, I lost it.
No.
I had a chance there.
Don't feel that consistent on this map, to be honest. No, I cannot finish. You gotta be kidding me. Would not have been faster. Well, I'm a bit confused.
Well, I lost two positions in the basically when it was over. No, three now. No. How is it possible that the switch is so late?
Yeah, I mean, Kebby knew the map before. He already had a WR, so.
Rapito said he's 69th on my server. He's 69th with a 0.02. 028. Can you no slide a preview? I definitely don't want to deer a lot. Not sure with no sliding. Actually didn't even think about that, that's their preview. So yeah, speed sliding is not even a thing there.
Right, you're way too fast for no sliding.
But no sliding does not work though.
Just wanna have a slide in a way that you have the most exit speed, I would say. I just recognized that my start was absolute garbage, actually. In my PB.
Oh, cannot find server. Mm-hmm. Cannot find server. Do you also have that?
Yeah, also have that. Okay, I just play later again.
Nee! Cannot find server. I mean, we had that like a year ago. Or not a year ago, but like half a year ago. That you had to wait a bit until that actually works. Yo, Saron, thanks a lot for the resub. I completely missed it. Imagine it doesn't work again with the servers. Oh, mega lure. Again on a streamer map. Like last time it was for Yannix, now for the spam award. And again on the map that is good for me. That's such a curse.
Do you also have the problem right now, Granadi?
Oh, not anymore. I just joined.
Oh. Next time. I rejoined the server, so I'm waiting for the plugin to load on the left. Okay, yeah, I joined the server as well now.
Alright.
Me too.
Just took a bit, apparently.
I think Spam would have been so salty. Yeah. Rightfully so. But I can, you know, I can imagine it in my head.
Yeah.
And yeah, no mapper should have to live with that.
Yeah.
What do you think about the map?
I don't think it's perfect, but in general I like it. It's at least something else again. That's kinda cool.
Yeah, I don't like the style of the map. I mean, I know that it doesn't fit me that well, so... But, like...
Yeah...
Most important section, and also the most difficult one, is that transition. I know how much airtime I will have now in the knockout.
Yeah, it's also kind of easy to completely overjump it. that's the scary thing. But you can also, like, I would just go for the lowest possible one, but then I, like, underjump it. It's just the checkpoint placement that is the issue there, to be honest.
Where exactly?
Yeah, before the transition, like, after the first wall ride.
Ah.
Like, if the checkpoint would be further left, you could more easy get a better line for the transition.
Yeah, true. Yeah, I don't know, I drove like one turn completely wrong. like this overhead wall, right? And then I just had a completely wrong setup for the ice. Well, is it even ice or snow? I don't know. Ice or snow, one of the both.
I mean, you just wanna mess
everything up.
You wanna dive very deep down, basically, and like go up early and high.
Yeah, well, that's a little. I mean, yeah, I know that now.
I think I also said that though.
I know it. Also the GPS did it. I mean, I also went for that line, but then like I had that, you know, that was fine. But I just had the setup for the ice wrong, completely wrong.
Yeah.
And you know, you just lose so much time with that, since the map is kind of short, to be honest.
You lose a lot of time with basically every part that's in the map.
I mean, the map has just basically two important parts. Like the begin, you have the start, and then you have that ice.
The end.
Yeah.
No.
I mean, it literally only consists of the first wall ride and the transition, and then the ice turn. That's it.
Yes.
Yeah, the rest doesn't really matter too much. Just don't fuck up, babe.
Yeah, exactly.
But for the time, it doesn't matter too much. So.
Yeah. Exactly.
I don't think it's a bad map. I just don't find it interesting.
Fair enough.
I have to.
And I obviously hate the map because I'm the free.
I always have to remember that I don't switch the camera myself.
I'm used to it now, but the first run, I think I found the cam 3 change a bit late. Like not the cam 3 change, but the change back to cam 1 was late.
Yeah,
for me.
Exactly. That was.
But now, you know, now I'm used to it, so it's fine. I don't know why though. Like it felt weird at the beginning only.
We're doing 09 and the no KO round. Understandable.
But I'm always afraid if I don't change it myself. we had that bug earlier.
It's where, fixed where though. It's fixed though.
Yeah, it's so long ago. I also thought it should be fixed.
No, it not should be fixed. It's confirmed fixed by Nadeo.
Well, they confirm a lot of fixes like that.
Yeah, but I mean, we didn't have such. But we didn't have that one happen again, you know, for a lot of long time. So I think we can consider it fixed for real.
Yeah, I mean, I don't know for how long it is fixed because I always change it myself.
It's fixed since months.
So I completely jumped. Oh, you shouldn't see that. Oh, I switched the camera myself. I'm so dumb.
Still doing that one wrong. I don't know.
What am I doing?
Save finish? Yeah, I come.
Same. Scared to fail it, otherwise I would be out.
Wait a minute, Scrappy, that's already...
is on orange? Okay,
that's
wrong. Spam is out.
Oh no, Spam didn't.
Oh wow, what a surprise.
His time looked promising, yeah.
KP is out. Maybe that was also on purpose, I don't know yet, no?
Maybe. Who knows?
It's crazy how much time you spend with the scenery.
Is that the thing with their channel points?
Okay.
That after a certain amount of channel points or when they get donations, they will build a track of the day map, or...?
What?
Like a sub goal.
Yeah, sub goal.
I should do these sub goals. It's kinda useless.
Because you're doing it anyway.
Yeah, obviously, it's the only content I have.
Let's hope that not everyone makes the fast thing.
Oh, Loudest is out.
Worked out.
Yeah, not Loudest this map though. To be fair.
Ah, I drove safe finish and I finished with a 0.89.
Uh-oh.
Yo, Elishan! Moin.
Spam, were you drunk when you did that?
Now I get the map, you know?
They're easy to flee then.
Nah, probably not. It's not a map for me. I'm gonna die sooner or later. There's just too many things where I'm inconsistent.
Why am I, okay, I'm, my story is like actually bad. I'm losing like everything there.
Fucking cameras, eh.
You know who's in the same team as me? Ratchet. So first and second from yesterday, oh, are both in this. No, wait, wait, what?
Look at that roll, Granati.
Oh. Oh, yeah. It's different.
Oh, that's bad. The fuck? But I'm always losing a 10th in the story, actually.
Why is it always AQLX surviving that? He is so lucky. Like, there were several knockouts lately where AQLX was incredibly lucky. He always was on orange in those rounds.
Oh. Alright. Not the best timing, but I survived. Oh. By the way, guys, I'm Div 2.
I thought what? So, because you said you're second behind. Like, how would you beat Div 3? But...
Yeah, I don't. Well, I was 126, and I might have been stupid at counting again. Me and numbers, you know the deal, right?
Achso.
Achso.
No, but it was close. It was close to Div 3.
Yeah, yeah. But what was your time?
0.2. But I crashed minus 0.3.
Gamer.
Yeah, I flew out of the last wall right at the top.
Happens. But there's so many Team GL players. Gwen, Binks, Bren, Norrell, me.
TMGL changed spam.
Scrappy.
Before TMGL would have never. No, I'm just kidding.
Wait, Virtual is also playing. You're too old.
He's streaming as well.
Yeah, I mean, Gianingo, it's Gwen. Of course, like, if he's good on the map, he wins every single round there. It's not the biggest surprise. But he's also always full risking it.
Stupid Smurf for ruining low diff cut of the day, the cup of the days. Is that... I think he just wrote that for fun. I hope so.
He's full tilted. Just wanted to have a nice Friday evening. Wanted maybe to have a chance of winning Div 2, and then there's this shorty guy. Who's actually...
He's not even talking about me, like, I'm not even visible.
Okay. Wait, who is it then?
Please.
Who's good there?
I don't know. No, I think he's just joking. Like, it's literally Div 2, you know? It's not a low diff.
Not long ago, Sour
Walker is out. And Mika.
Oh. He might be sour though.
Funny.
Not long ago, I had a final against Gwen in Morning Cup of the Day.
Did you win?
I thought he would crash, but he didn't.
If this Ice Stone wouldn't be here, I would be so good on this man.
Oh, give me my chem bot. Like, the chem changes are so annoying always.
I might be out. I had to respawn the. The transition, that transition is really bad. Okay, I'm very happy that I insta respawned. I only lost 2.4 seconds.
Will I give you a chance? I go safe then.
Okay. I go risky then. I got 35th. Oh, I'm glad that I insta respawned. I literally only lost 2.4. Luckily, the checkpoint is instantly there though.
Nice.
Ah. Good save. And Virtual is out. Virtual is actually out. Barely. That's rare. Oh. Usually it's the opposite. That he's in barely. Mm. But that transition is really weird. I don't know. I don't like it. It would have been cool if he would have... The left road border is also so in the way there.
Yep.
Just going for massive airtime as long as I can. As long as I can afford to, I mean. I mean, I'm still not slow. I'm 30. But this wall ride is a bit too long. I feel like one tighter wall ride block would have been better.
I hate to break it. I mean, you know, I know what you mean. I also agree you don't really have enough speed for that.
Gwen is out.
But the one that's one tighter is not good. Like, you can't use that one.
I don't know. Maybe, that like, middle thing.
Would be unsmooth.
Thing is,
but there must be something special with Gwen. It's not a normal crash. Looking at that.
At 27, okay. Where is he? I mean, he's in the water. He probably crashed and then stopped. Yeah, I mean, that's just Gwen fully YOLOing and then he's out at some point. No surprise if you go like 4.1 all the time. Yeah. Like here, it's so easy to crash by risking. And yo, Robby Nator, thanks a lot for the Prime sub. Muchas gracias.
I'm also...
Whoa, this is close.
Yeah, I don't know.
Arius? Did you save finish?
Yeah, it was safe. Yeah, yeah.
Obviously.
The red players were plus 4.9 or something already. You also completely missed that I was on orange already once.
Yeah.
Maybe wait, early third round or so.
Oh. Not
also
a bad
was safe in.
Happens.
That was a calculated safe.
Yes, Tyrone. I would like to know what other people do at this storage. I'm always losing there. Always a 10th game. Oh.
Spam! This finish is just too hard for me. It literally already is. Oh my god. I almost died there like 4 times already.
It would be giga easy if you could actually see it. I don't know if you see it in Camp 1, but I don't see anything in Camp 3.
There were 2 players that crashed it, because I was 28th on
the
can't imagine just switching the camera.
But then I would be way worse at aiming, to be honest. But I'm better off doing a blind jump in Camp 3 than doing an aimed jump in Camp 1, although it sounds stupid.
Maybe I'm the one that should chase camps.
Maybe.
Maybe. I mean, aiming is literally what I'm really like the worst at. Maybe I should just play Camp 3.
It's interesting, Shorty, how you're never confident with anything you have.
Yeah,
it's kinda... think of switching.
I mean, I used to be confident at some point, but that's like years ago. But you know, Marius, you get it, right? You're also not that great at Steven.
Oh!
I mean, now you are, because you changed the game pass.
You went for risky finish, didn't you?
For me, it's more the mental thing that I actually am afraid of such things. Especially the Nintendo Cup.
Yeah, but you used to play the stadium with a different gamepad, and now you also play the stadium with the gamepad where you have better steering, right? I think that dust might make a change.
No, it's basically always the same.
Yeah, but at least it already does in your head. It's United gamepad. Obviously you have better steering than that now, right? Even if it's not true.
United gamepad doesn't work anymore. I have to...
Oh, wait, what?
Also, yeah. I have to explain the situation.
Then my information is outdated. Then I didn't say anything. Oh. Oh my god. I'm so glad that finish trigger
Mario
extends so far to the right.
Everyone made it.
Yeah. Did you go for the safe finish?
No, the safe finish cost you 1.5.
Ah, yeah, for 1.1.
I delete if I...
I thought it was 1.1, you said earlier. Okay, then.
No, I was going fast finish out the last rounds. I also drive much faster than in the first rounds. It's just
Yeah, the rounds suddenly got really close, to be honest.
I think I'm driving consistently faster than Marius, actually.
I mean, I'm not driving too fast, but I drove much, much slower in the first round, so...
It's true.
I mean, I'm 1 second behind the first guys in the finish. The first guys finish with what? 0.2? Or what are the winning times?
0.3, 0.2, yeah.
Wait a minute, is that engine off block also already ice?
I think yeah, so. I think it's two ice blocks. I also felt like that.
Is it though? That would explain a lot.
Now the round, Marius.
Yeah, obviously. Yeah. But I don't think that it will be like that until top 8.
Well, Dysrod playing Trackmania 2020. Even on dirt. That's a surprise. What am I doing wrong at the start, Marius? Like, I'm always behind. Shit.
Can't find you.
You have to basically go. You have to go no steer basically. Oh. Like a no slide.
You found me now?
Like with the reactor.
Yeah, you shouldn't crash there. Oh, you might. You are. I think you're in. Yeah, you're in. It's incredible.
Oh, mega lit.
Granati 5 luck, eh? You can even go safe finish. Can you? No, maybe not.
Okay.
Wait, you have low speed?
Huh?
What happened?
I don't know. I almost didn't make it. I'm 11th. What just happened? But I lost, like, I had, like, really low speed. That was really weird.
I'm maximum confused now.
Okay. Like, I almost didn't make the finish jump.
Yeah, this rod on red, he overtook you in the finish jump. I think he missed it. But there must be so many crashes.
Marius, where's the safe finish?
Just zigzag up,
follow
it's
the
easy.
Platform, it's zigzag. Yeah, there is a slow-mo block, though.
Yeah, and then after slow-mo, like, one block right.
Yeah, just to the gap.
Yeah, thank you. I just kinda needed that. Should we talk about this now or not? I survived the top 14 round with 24 seconds behind.
Wow, solid.
Solid, right? Solid performance.
I thought I was lucky. I mean, I was lucky.
Yeah, it's already safe, Granada. Actually, I could have gotten top 8 if the next round is also like that. What the fuck? I mean, it's not just the round where I got out that was close. Also, the two rounds before were already close.
Yeah, but now it's like worse again.
But since I'm out, it's like, wow. What the fuck?
Take a look at the video in the command, Jensen.
So, Granati, you were the only one to be that far on the left side after the first patch of dirt, or when it goes to that tilted S-curve platform. On that block, on that platform block, you are the only one that is so far on the left. Everyone else is full right.
So, like here? Or like here?
Yeah, this platform block. Yeah. I think someone touched.
Yeah, but I'm gonna stay with that. It's not like I'm losing that much.
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah. That was a very aggressive approach.
Yeah. Usually I don't go that low.
Oh. Not by you.
Okay.
I mean. Yeah. Okay, so the top.
Stop
we needed spams. A sub for the to get through, but the red players were a bit further behind again. Muri did that very inside approach into the wall and then just guessed got too high.
F. And very inside also is bad.
Yeah, he had to complete the overseer, was bad.
Okay, let's
so
okay.
I will see how Scrappy gets 7th now. Actually has a DC start. Oh. Oh, down, what's that line? Yeah, down might be out because of that line. We have one DNF though, so the top 8 was easy.
Yeah, sort of. I mean, easy. Needed the sub last round. Yeah, yeah, true, Shadow Clan Search, true.
Depends. If I was in instead of one of the top 9, then I only needed to beat the red players.
And yeah, true, true, true. Yeah, okay, true.
By the way, yeah, in that ice turn, it is 2 ice blocks. That was actually the main reason why I never.
Orel with a huge respawn. Can safe finish. Or go risk finish, respawn and make it in the second try.
Sounds better.
Or go risk finish, respawn, or go then safe.
I'm gonna make it first try.
Oh, someone bogged actually. Wizzy?
Wizzy? Okay. Who do I think is the most consistent Trickmania player? Me. No, I don't know actually.
And no, where? I don't actually say it's Kanati, but...
I mean, or where?
But on another level.
I think Carl Jr., for example, is extremely consistent if he practices.
Yeah.
Like, he's insanely fast and consistent. We saw it in all of the other team GLs. I mean, right now he's not that motivated to practice, apparently. Start really sucks. Everything I lose is there.
5 players close together, but Kindly is half a second behind.
Okay.
Top 5 are within each other.
Did you see that?
I saw it from Kindly's perspective.
Okay, I was very full of it. You saw that in World Cup, he won every match, yeah, exactly.
With Kanati and here. How was he called? Wizzy still in? Definitely Wheel Man.
I don't know if Wizzy is actually playing with Wheel right now. Maybe you can ask him in the chat.
He said something about his Wheel being broken, but that is like a month ago.
Yeah, exactly. That's what I know as well.
Let's see how he steers when I spectate him.
Whoa. That was very good, but very risky.
It looks like Wheel driving a little bit to me.
I mean, he was playing with keyboard instead, so...
No, that's not keyboard, that's okay. For sure.
Scheiße, I need to beat him. Was he
yeah,
out?
Yeah, he versus Crappy currently. Oh my he's god, Scrappy. That was so close. Nein!
Yeah,
He's overtaking.
How did I finish? I mean, I don't know what the trigger was, but I think I was like the most right I could have been.
Yeah, I was also that far right and wasn't sure. It's so unclear where the triggers.
Wait, what was the winning time by Binx? What is his PB?
Probably it's his PB, no? 0.10.
No, okay. PB. No, that's solid.
You got a 35, Vizzy a 55, and Brandon 21.
Oh god, where am I?
Yeah, it was very good.
Yeah, actually. I mean, I jumped, I had much air time, but since I jumped so far left, right. Oh, okay.
You know, German internet is so bad.
Yes, it's best Wii player.
It's incredible.
Wait, Kevy got a 38.85. You're just solid.
How?
Yeah, I mean, yeah, that's fast. Not gonna lie. Oh, is this Brand and Binks? Double B. I think we might need a good run now.
Yeah, it's already safe final.
No.
Versus Binx.
Erste Battle Phoebe.
Also after you finish?
Ja.
Ja, okay.
Alright, wait, who wrote Go Go Binx? He's gonna get banned. Kaku. I guess once the hard parts are done, I cannot do anything anymore. Bit of an issue here.
Yeah, you won, Loi.
Hmm?
Okay. Both Bren in the last round and now Binx in this round, they completely over-risked the transition. They had like no chance to make it with that anger.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
Hold on. GG.
GG?
Oh, he DNF'd. Oh, I could have deleted. Ah, rip.
I thought you realized.
No, I didn't. Alright, Pork. Let's go.
But I think you would have lost if you DNF'd.
I mean, we still don't know if it's like just because about who DNFs later. No
yeah,
idea.
I think that an update has changed it.
Yeah. I'm not gonna be the one to find that out. Let's just put it away.
You can just leave it to the update, Dexter.
Alright. Fantastic spam. Fantastic map spam. Good job. Perfect. Perfect map. Plus.